All right, let's get that $60,000 grand here. We want the red baby or the blue baby. Nah, not purple. It's always purple. All right, well, let's try a little live play and see if we can get something. This is a new version of Dashi Dali. It's called Sapphire Winds. Or it's, I don't know if it's new. I haven't seen it before. I like those stacked wilds. Bunnies, $17. Oh, get it, get it. Oh my gosh. You'd think that'd pay way better. $142. Yeah, the pays are way lower on this one because of the stacks. Like, see how that one's like five of kind's 88, and then the five of kind on the other one is $10. So that's where the difference is. And it looks like there's only three bonus symbols on this. Looks like probably reels 2, 3, 4 for the bonus symbols. And I bet you the wilds don't match for the bonus. Hey, bunnies, $68. What the heck? This is a great game. And this, I think this one, it's like anyways pay, and this is with lines. So I guess that's the difference between these two. But still, so I'm doing all right on it.
I need some positive energy.
Shoot, that would have been nice. Fish, no. We'll stop at 400. Saw a little bit of this game. Paid me okay. Couple more. That's a fun version.
I have a very active Buffalo Gold machine. This is my third bonus in like 5 minutes. First one was good, second one's bad. Let's see if this third one's gonna be any good. $48. $60 though.
4 on that. That's pretty good.
All right, got 4 spins here. Good, come on, get one more. Oh, dang it, $80. Look at that little cluster right there. Oh good, $200 on that one. 4 more games. Okay, 15. Another 10. Oh, good. 12 extra draws. Couldn't get it. Dang it. Another 10. Okay, 10 extra draws. All right, $40 on that was good. 380.
All right, we're doing Little Red. I'm playing nickels, $10 a spin.
Good.
Hey, come on, multiplier. Well, I got 5 of a kinds there. Like $100. Bummer, the Wilds just didn't want to show up. 150 though.
I just sat down, did 3 spins, and here we go. That mini is $500. Nice win. Yeah, 7-10. Excellent.
All right, we're doing minimum versus max. This is where I alternate between minimum bet and max bet until I get a bonus. I hope it's on max, of course. Let's see how it goes.
All right, we're gonna do a little minimum versus max on Wild Wild Samurai. Minimum is 50 cents, max is $5. We'll keep going until I get free games or the Wild Wilds plus the Samurais. I don't think I got it, but let's see what I get. Oh, that would have been nice. Oh, I think I got it this time on max, too. Oh, I got it again. And I think I got one on the end, too, $100. Yeah. That's a nice way to start. Excellent. Love this game. $330. Heck yeah. Ah, oh, love it. All right, let's do another game.
All right, next up we got Silk Road here. We're gonna do 50 cents to $5. Nice one. Oh, dang. Come on, do something. Oh, got it. There we go. On max. That's a lot of balls. 9 balls to start? So many minis. All right. Well, looks like I got my money back. That's good. I'm glad that happened on max. Profit on that one. Nice. All right, we're doing minimum versus max on Wicked Wheel here. 80 cents to $4. Oh, $30. Thank you.
Something's happening. Looks like it's on minimum. Oh, it was just that. Okay, never mind. Minimum. I was like, this is taking forever. All right, well, that's what we got here. That's a major. All right, that's what usually happens. 44 though, that's not too bad on minimum bet. All right, let's wrap it up on Lightning Link here. We'll do 50 cents to $5. Hopefully we can get it on max this time. Almost. I didn't want to run out of money. I'm glad we got something. It's on minimum though. Save the worst for last, it looks like. Whopping $10. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next week.